Alrighty, hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we'll be talking about all the easy to get bow locations. So these locations are not story based or awarded through long quest lines. This is for the players who want to get good weapons in the beginning before diving deep into the story. The only real requirements is pretty much making it to England, which is finishing kind of the what I would say is kind of like the tutorial of the Norway quests, and any other small requirements will be stated in the video if needed. Hope you guys enjoy.
This place is heavily guarded.
And for this weapon, first what you have to do is upgrade the trading post in your camp, and it's located right over here. It's obviously in your camp. It's one of like the tents that are set up. There's a lot of tents set up. Go make sure that it is the trading post, and it should look something like this.
He was a proud man, kingly, and the guardian of this temple was a proud man.
Alrighty, now that you upgraded the trading post, go in and go get your weapon.
May I see your stores?
Only a true warrior can pull that off. You won't regret this purchase. Nothing else?
I must take my leave. So long.
I hope to see you soon.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Made from only the finest materials. It will see many battles. Nothing else?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Don't be a stranger!
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You should buy that. A smart decision, Eivor. Done shopping for the day?
I'll see you later, friend.
Until next time, Eivor.
Damn you!